Prague is a city of contrast. There's Gothic, Baroque,
Renaissance, modern.
In 1968, the Soviet tanks came right there.
It was a very dark period for us.
We had no freedom of expression. I think the Czechs are very resourceful people.
Their capitalism is new. It's very exciting. It's
only been 7 years since our revolution, and look what we've accomplished.
Suddenly you can buy anything you want. Coca-Cola, Pepsi-Cola, JVC, the whole way of living is different. The past, the present, the future. It's all happening right now. We've learned a lot from you. We've become good capitalists.